One thing I've noticed about Nia is that her handstands have just become more precise. As you can see, she's really hitting that vertical angle that the judges like to see.
First team All-American on this apparatus, junior out of Columbus, Ohio.
As she prepares for a dismount, it's going to be a double layout. And gets the stick.
Maybe a shot at a couple of titles in this exhibition meet today for Nia Dennis. Now the 995 on vault, this one should be a pretty good score as well.
I definitely agree.